about 20 hours since I added the yeast, and this thing is going nuts. Look at all that bubbling. Listen. It's music to my ears. Anyway, that's just gonna go nuts for the next 2 weeks, I guess. And we'll come back and see what happens.
Me and the beer hanging out. I'm just laying on this guest room bed. It's not as active as it was, but it's still going. It's supposed to go for 2 weeks. So we'll just let it go. And see if we can be patient enough to wait for it to finish.